I'm a radical geographer because I demand that teachers and students tackle stereotypes and review their misconceptions and spend time and energy finding out what the real world is like.